James. Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
This way! Stop running! No! Go! 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 Keep running!
Location.
What do you see?
A way inside. Spare some DNA? Thanks.
They're working on.
I know. I was one of them. Gotta be some way I can distract the guards.
Anything I can do for you, sir?
Thank you.
Can't you geeks protect yourselves?
No, that's why they put pussies like you on guard duty.
Shut up. Go mix some chemicals, fucking nerd.
Dr. Kearney.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Kearney.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you tell them the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
did.
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Tower 1.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
Oh.
Project Orion.
Volunteer for Project Orion? You ripped my friend's limb from fucking limb, and now I can do the same thing to you.
Hey, Koenig, I thought you said Project Orion wasn't active yet.
That's correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh dear, this is not good.
Break him in half! Come on!
Sabotaging the substation.
Fix it, you fools. We can't lose this facility.
How many of these assholes are there?
evacuate the facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Oh, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.
If you don't help me.
Recording 255 days ago.
Patterson, move your ass! They're right behind you! Oh, fuck.
Ah! Oh my god, you just shot him! You just shot your own man!
Corporal, get this.
fucking yeah.
I've discovered the location of the proving ground.
Send me the coordinates.
Right away. If you move very quickly, you might be able to destroy the entire program.
Got it. Thanks, Doc.